Oh, Jay and Ashley.
Uh-oh. The one before was toxic. This one, I don't know how to call.
A few days ago, I was on Jay's social media, and I noticed that a local girl was commenting on a lot of his pictures. And...
Oh, here we go.
What?
Here we go.
So I'm gonna go to the barbershop and see what kind of information I can get from them, because Jay is not telling me.
Yeah, get to the bottom of it.
Playing
yeah.
detective.
No, she needs to.
Detective Ashley on the move.
She going to his friends to see if they're gonna snitch on him?
That's what it sounded like.
What kind of damn friends he got?
I need to wipe my teeth.
Ashley, you can't go to the barbershop.
That's a man's sanctuary.
Sacred, that's the sanctuarium for dumb dudes like us.
She about to walk in there and be like,
yeah.
Who knows something?
Flinging her hair and all of them gonna be like, oh.
Hey, guys.
What's up, how you doing? Yeah, I guess I need to talk to you about some stuff.
Here we go.
Think they're gonna...
Yeah, they're definitely gonna snitch.
Look like blue top button up collar
what's
shirt.
Wrong with it?
Barber with your hairline on your ear. You can't break guy code.
Oh, they about to have a powwow right now.
No!
They about to have a powwow right now.
And they feel bad for her. At the same time, they're friends with him.
I went to him.
Had any information on what's going on?
He cracking into the prison.
Right. He can't handle it.
This guy is...
They're like, I may know her. I may know her.
He's guilty.
Uh-oh.
The guy with the hat knows something.
See? She putting the eyes on him.
She put them cold blue eyes on his ass now.
Oh, man.
You guys gotta understand how much money and time and, like, stuff that I've obviously invested, you know?
Come on. Tell her she's gonna cry.
Don't cry. If she cry, he gonna tell.
I'll tell you everything. I'm sorry. I'll tell you everything.
He was in here, and I was allowing him to do a couple tattoos. And he disrespected my barbershop.
What does that mean?
Disrespect?
Ooh.
He took somebody in the bathroom. Why he was supposed to be tatting, and it was customers in here.
What?
Lost what do you mean cool. He took some rent?
We were in here working, and all of a sudden, it got quiet, and we didn't know what was going on. And someone wanted to use the bathroom, and he's like, hold up.
He went and had sex with someone in your mother?
Oh.
What?
Yes.
Kidding me, dude.
Oh. Ay, ay, ay.
What?
Oh, my God. The what?
That's ridiculous.
Did he say yes? Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on. Rewind that, Jay. Rewind that.
You're a fool. You're a fool.
Nah, don't call him a fool. What is
him. He's a fool.
He didn't say.
Hell no, bro.
Yes.
Oh!
Your ass is grass.
He done. He a done deal.
Oh! Well, he got him on camera.
Oh, they got video?
You dirty dog, Jay. Oh my God.
What the hell has a video of that?
Wait. I want to see.
Yo, who was that?
No, it's the barbershop dude throwing him up.
The barbershop dude yoked him up.
Sure what is that?
Oh, he's fighting with him. No. Get out of my shop.
Wow.
So he took a girl into the bathroom and had sex with her while you guys were, like, trying to work and stuff?
Yes.
Jay, you're disgusting.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
Damn, Jay.
I tried, Jay.
I was starting to like the guy.
I tried, homie.
I was starting to like him.
This is horrible.
Wow.
I feel bad for her. This is, like, ridiculous.
Good for him for saying something. Good for them for saying something, really.
I think he did the right thing.
You know what? He did.
He did.
He's gone. He's deported. I don't care. There's no saving his ass now.
Yeah, he needs to go back.
No, he's disgusting and he's gone. Bye. Back to Jamaica you go. That's all I have to say. He's gone.
You gotta get a one-way ticket back to Jamaica.
Oh, feel good. I never know that before.
Nothing smells so good.
Yeah, I know.
Mmm.
I know. You love that.
Did they make sure she didn't take one of the barber's razors up out that? Telling you.
Hey, what's up?
I just saw the craziest thing. You're not gonna believe it.
What?
It was a video of you getting in a fight with Kendall out front. Does that ring a bell to you?
Uh-huh.
Oh, because you're tattooing some girl and then walking into the bathroom to her. Does that ring a bell to you?
Wow.
Done.
If you show up at my house, the police will be waiting to deport your ass. Mm-hmm. So go yourself if you want to keep things, okay? Yeah, exactly.
That's right, girl. You tell him. He didn't even, like, try to deny it.
He didn't say nothing. He just looked up like, he ain't say nothing, but Kingston, here I come.
Stop calling him.
But I'm just, like, worried now because she's responsible for this guy now.
Stacey, he's done. He's done.
Why she keep calling him? If you so mad at him, then quit calling him.
Hello, Najee, he answered.
Is there a reason why you keep hanging up on me?
Everything that you heard happened.
Oh! You done.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. It's true. I'm sorry.
What?
It was this one girl that came to the shop, and I was doing a tattoo on her, and she said she wanna my.
You nasty dog.
Do you believe he said the girl just think they boom boom?
Yeah.
I think they did the boom boom for real.
Mm.
The relationship is over. So my question to you is, do you want your clothes or not? Because you're not coming in my house. And if you show up at my house and do more than try to take your clothes, I'm calling the police and I don't give a flying. You are a disgusting pig.
These boys is cold hearted, man.
I don't know.